someone saw you come in, right? I just want to make sure that no one thinks that I'm associated with you, because I know what you've done. Terrible things. But I can't just leave a homie hanging when they're in desperate need of help. Like, flee the country so the government doesn't find you kind of help. Luckily, I have a plan if you'd like to hear me out. I'm going to cut off a thing you call the grizzly on your face. Trust me, you'll seem like a totally different person. No one will think that someone with such a smooth baby face commit such heinous crimes. I knew you'd understand me. Great minds think alike. Okay, so I'm first gonna start off with combing your beard, because it seems like you've been spending too much time committing crimes and not enough time to detangle and de-stress. I know that combing can be really relaxing, and you definitely need some R&R after everything you've been through. Is that okay? Alright. Alright, next up, I'm going to trim off this monster on your face that you call a beard. I know you really don't want to get rid of it, but think about the future. People can see this beard from a mile away. don't have time for dilly-dallying. I'm gonna trim down your beard shorter with this electric razor, so try not to move too much, okay? Just think about all the fun adventures you'll have in a different country. Looking good. Do I know you? I mean, you look totally different now. Trust me. Okay. So, I'm just gonna get some shaving cream. Some fluffy, fluffy shaving cream and layer it all over your face. And get a nice clean shave. That sound good? the shave now. Got my razor. And all you have to do is just sit back and relax, okay? I'm going to just moisturize your face because it'll look a little suspicious. Your face is like all red and irritated. So I have this lovely moisturizing gel that I'm going to put all over your face. Alright, looking good. Are you feeling a bit more confident now? Yeah? Well, I'm really going to miss you. You know, covering for all the crappy managed to get yourself into. Oh yeah. Let me give you some of my business cards. I've been trying to get a more international presence for my barbershop. So, yeah.